the right lobe is minimally moderately hypokagenic. There are two discrete lesions, one in the middle and another one in the lower part of the lobe. These are very likely not nodules in pathological sense. The origin of the lesion in the left lobe is more equivocal, nevertheless this is probably not a true nodule. Note the synchronous presence of echogenic lines and granules.